This is the sign of greatness to the Ashantis. We shall have this golden horn before they know.
Mene Asasea, there's no time, my two princes. Go to the caves of Obuasi. There you'll find the golden horn. That is the only hope of the Ashanti kingdom.
When the homebrews, we will need this war.
Sounds like a war is coming.
You will lose all your men.
You two are the future of this land. Don't listen to me as a father, but listen to me as a king.
We have the hope of our people, but we can't bypass these men.
No, no!
We are the descendants of Osai Tutu.
Wukumi and Apima, Apimbeba.
And for you, Kati, I will make it quick.
Asante kotoko say, I fear could be mommy upon my.